Good morning students, welcome to mathematics class. Dear students, in the last video we discussed the exercise 4A, first main we did. And today I am going to do the second main and third main. Okay, for second main children, the discipline of the hands. First one is 33 into 10. Now, 33 into 10 children, 33 into 1 done me, 33 into 1 is 33. How many zeros? 1 0. Therefore, 33 into 10 is equal to 330. Okay. Second one, 929 into 100. Same thing. See, here you have to multiply 929 into 1. 929 into 1 is how much? 929. How many zeros? 2 zeros. Otherwise, you have to multiply like this, 929. Into 100. Okay, see children, multiply 0 into 9, 0. 0 into 2, 0. 0 into 9, 0. 0 into 9, 0. 0 into 2, 0. 0 into 9, 0. Because if you multiply any number with 0, you are getting the answer 0. Next, 1 9 is a 9, 1 2 is a 2, 1 9 is a 9. Then add, you are getting the same answer. Instead of doing this, you can write directly 929 into 1. Because we know that if you multiply any number with 1, we are getting that number. Because according to the first property of multiplication, therefore 929 into 1 is 929. How many zeros are there? Write those zeros as it is. Okay, so children, next question. Dash into 132 is equal to 132,00, means 30,200. See here, 132 is there. What we have to multiply here? If I multiply here 100, we are getting 30,200. Okay, so easy questions. Next, question number D. 252 into dash is equal to 252,000, means 252,000. See here, 252 is there, children. Okay, what we have to multiply? If you multiply this number with 1000, we are getting 252,000 because there are 3 zeros are there. Okay, next.
See, children, next question number 3. Okay, see, question number 3, you have to try. Find the product as quickly as you can and fill in the blanks as shown. Okay, see, 356 into 100 is 35,600. 35,600 into 100 is 356 into, that is 35,60,000, like this. Now here also children, 37 is there. If you are multiplying 37 into 100, you are getting 3,700. Okay, now similarly you have to multiply that answer with 100. Okay, I will send this notes to in your WhatsApp group. Okay, it's very simple. You have to try yourself also. Now take the question number 4. It's there, you have to, already have to open the page number 50 in your textbook, children. Now take question number 4. 4 main first sum. Find the product in blank spaces. That is 25 into 200. Okay, we have to multiply 200 with 25. See, children, here, first we have to multiply 25 to 1. Can you know 25 to 1 how much? I will do it. 25 into 2. 2 5 are 10. 0 as it is, carry 1. 2 to the 4, 4 plus 1 is how much? 5. It becomes 50, means 25 to the, 25 to the how much? 25 to the 50. And how many zeros are there here? 2 zeros. You have to write that 2 zeros as it is. Understood? Once more that I will repeat to them. Here first you have to multiply 25 and 2. 25 ones are 25, 25 twos are 50, and afterwards how many zeros are there?
1 2 2 zeros. Therefore, the answer is here 5000. Okay. Similarly, question number B. What is question number B? 16 into 14. Here also, you have to multiply 16 with 4. See, this 16 and 4 children. 16 ones are 16. 16 twos are 32. 16 threes are 48. 16 fours are 64. So children, 16 fours are 64, and here 10, write that 10. Got it? Is so simple, right? Yes. 16 fours are 64. How many zeros are there? You have to write that 0. If you are 10, write 10. If you are 20, write 20. So simple, easily you are getting the answer. If you not understand this, just you have to multiply 14 into 16. 6 zeros are 0. 6 fours are 24. 1 zero is 0. 1 four is 4. 0 4 plus 0 4. 4 plus 2 6 3. We are getting the same answer. There are two methods are there. Which method you are feeling simple, that method you can do. Got it? Are you understood? Very simple. 16 fours are 64. 10, that's why I wrote 10. Therefore, what is the answer I got? I got the answer is 640. Okay? Next, question number C. Now, what you have to do? We have to multiply 36 and 7. 36 sevens are, tell me. Can you know 36 table? Sir, we don't know 36 table. I don't know also 36 table. I am also not knowing the 36 table, children. So, what you have to do? Very simple. You have to multiply. What I know? 36 table ಬಂತ ಯಾರಿಗೆ ಆದ್ರು ಯಾರಿಗೂ ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು ನಾವೀಗ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು ನೋಡಿ ಹೇಗ್ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕಂತ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಏನ್ ಬರ್ಕೊತೀರಾ ಮಕ್ಕಳೇ 36 ಬರ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ ಇಂಟು ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈ 36 ವಿತ್ 7 ಓನ್ಲಿ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈ 700 ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈ 36 ವಿತ್ 7 ಓಕೆ 7 6 42 2 ಆಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕ್ಯಾರಿ 4 7 threes are 7 ones are 7. 7 twos are 14. 7 threes are 21. 21 plus 4 21 22 23 24 25. What is the answer I got? I got the answer 252. I am going to write here 252. Okay, so 36 sevens are how much? 250. And how many zeros are there? Count the zero. 10, 20. So I am going to write 20. So what is our answer? You need 10, 100, 1000. 10,000. The answer is here 25,200. What is the answer, children? 25,200. Okay, now next video I am going to teach you more sums. Okay, so children, you have to practice the same sums and you have to revise the tables. If you want the multiplication perfectly, means you have to revise the tables every day. So, next video means tomorrow, I am going to do the further sums. Thank you.